Hello! Today we are going to introduce you to DiamondFire, a programming platform built on Minecraft. What you're seeing are some of the games that have been programmed using DiamondFire. DiamondFire provides a block-based programming system that enables people to create computer programs in Minecraft, particularly minigames, and share them with others on a live multiplayer server. Players begin by claiming a plot of land where they build their project. Each plot has a coding area and a gameplay area. DiamondFire uses regular Minecraft blocks such as diamond, wood, and cobblestone to represent events, conditions, actions, and even more advanced constructs like variables, loops, and functions. Players write code by placing these blocks in the coding area. Here's an example. We'll start with a player event block. This will be triggered when a player joins the plot. Code flow begins with the event and continues left to right. When the player joins, we want to give them an item, in this case a diamond. To do this, we will need an action block. We place it, set it to give items, and we specify the diamond as the item to give. We do that by putting the diamond in the chest above the action block. Now let's do something interesting with the diamond. On a new line, let's place another event block. This one is going to be triggered when the player right-clicks. Now we're going to use a conditional block. This will check to see if the player is holding a diamond. We'll set our if-player condition to isHoldingItem, and then like before, we'll put a diamond in the chest above the block. We want to perform an action when the condition is true. These piston blocks represent the start and end of our if statement. Basically, your brackets. We're going to put a player action block between these pistons. This block will make the player launch a projectile. Once again, we'll use the chest, this time to set the parameter defining our projectile, which is a fireball. To play this very simple game, we type /play in the chat window. As you can see, we received our diamond, and when we right-click, we can launch fireballs. Those are the basics of DiamondFire, but there's so much more you can do. Here's a plot where you can rotate a cube in three dimensions. You can see some of the code blocks in the background. Another player on DiamondFire created a digital audio workstation in Minecraft. DiamondFire has given rise to an incredible community of Minecraft game creators. Players can work on projects together, coding collaboratively in real time. They can request help from volunteer support staff, and they can inspire each other with their remarkable creations. The ability to make your own Minecraft minigames and play them with others in a live multiplayer setting makes DiamondFire an engaging way to learn computer science concepts. Thanks for watching, and hope to see you on DiamondFire!